Use your weapons. Use your hands. Use your feet. That's what he's scared of. He's scared of the instruments. He's scared of this.
The coronavirus is the biggest threat this country has faced for decades.
I have an assignment from God for the creatives, the praise and worship leaders, the praise team, the musicians, the dancers. It's time to live again.
Come and lift your hands.